just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
When I go to the clubs, I wait in line, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
I got $600 in the bank, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
And my sexual performances are average. I work in customer service for a phone company. I make 12 bucks an hour, but that's all I need. I live in a small apartment on a quiet street. I don't go out too much, I like to watch TV. I can't afford a car, I use public transportation. I don't mind, I read till I reach my destination. Sometimes a newspaper, sometimes a book. The amount of money I save, this shit is off the hook. And I'm not very good with the women. I'm a pretty shy person and I'm average looking. Last time I had sex was in 2003. And I'm ashamed to admit, but it wasn't free.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
I get nervous in social situations, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
I get constipated once a month, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
And I make pretty good spaghetti sauce, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
And I get scared when I go see the dentist. I'm the Pauly Shore of everyday life. Easily forgettable, and I'm not very light. I have an according to Jim personality. I'm as entertaining as a fucking STD. If you wanna mess with me, I think you probably can. Because I'm not confident, and I'm weak for a man. I'll just roll up in a ball while you kick me in the back. Yeah, honestly, I probably won't fight back. And I don't have many friends that would back me up. My friend Steve would, but he doesn't look very tough.
You want some of this, bitch?
If you rarely get laid, put your hands up. If you're not well paid, put your hands up. If you got a pet cat, put your hands up. And if you got a bad back, put your hands up.
I hurt my back 2 summers ago, moving a fridge, and ever since then, it's not the same. You know, it gets pretty sore.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
My parents are really nice people, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
I'm somewhat afraid of heights, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
I like the show Grey's Anatomy, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
And I'm pretty good at making paper planes.